It's October 16th. It's 10:19 a.m. It is Thursday, and I want to show you the sky out here. And look what they've been doing, spraying in the sky. Trying to keep the dogs back from coming out. And so you see the time. That's the eastern sky. With a little infamous pentagram. So, for all the politicians who lie to you and tell you they don't know what's going on, they're full of shit and they shouldn't even be in office, okay? Because if this can be sprayed over your sky and they have no idea what it is, they don't need to be in there representing you because they're not, okay? And they, and like I said, they play stupid because they know you're stupid and you'll re-elect them and keep them in office because they'll promise you stupid bullshit little things that don't really make much difference when it comes down to it. Yeah, I wanted to set this down on the ground so I look at that stuff. That's the shit you're going to breathe, you're going to eat, and you're going to drink in your tap water with the dose of fluoride that they put in there just for good measure. If you don't know what that's all about, well, you deserve everything you got coming to you. Okay? I didn't ask for this. There's your pentagram right there. Right there. Clear as day. I mean, if you can't see that, again, you're stupid. There it is. That's in the eastern sky in West Tennessee. That's just over... Probably south of Jackson, Tennessee, roughly. Oh, look at there. A little spray bastard sprayed over there. Look, you see that one? Let me see if I can... I got sun in my eye. Right there, you see that line? Oh, it's just a cloud. It's just a cloud. It's clouds. Look at the pretty clouds.
2 hours ago, it was clear.
Yeah, 2 hours ago. It was what they call clear. The closest you could get to clear anyway. But you continually want to stick your thumb up your ass and then smell it for amusement? Well, there you go. Why don't you just eat some of that shit that you're playing with? Because that's where your mentality is at. Look at that. Look at that. God, you people are so fucking ignorant. I'm going to call Stephen Fincher's office, and I'm going to tell him this is on YouTube, OzzyMan1203, and I swear on it, but you know what? Fuck you. If you don't think swearing, if swearing is what bothers you, but this poison doesn't, God, you deserve to fucking die, okay? Because I don't need that in my fucking life. I've been trying to do this for like 10 years, roughly, and had an account where I swear all over them, and I swear on my videos for my chemtrails videos anyway. But again, it means something to me. Evidently, it don't to you. So, you know what? If you can get access to a loaded gun, maybe put it in your mouth and pull the trigger, maybe that might make it a little bit quicker. And I'm not telling you to commit suicide. Well, yeah, in a way, because they're murdering you. You know, how do you know? How does anybody know? I don't know. I can't prove it. But the government has lied to you about so many things. Ebola is not airborne. We ain't got to worry about that. Yeah, how do you know what that shit is? How do you know what's in that? Can you prove it? And if you say you can, I know you're just a piece of shit. Because, you know, shit can't prove anything. Breathe. Breathe in the air. Because this corrupt criminal mafioso doesn't even care. None of them. I mean, God, they're supposed to be well-educated, highly educated. My ass. If they're highly educated, then that just says they know, they don't care, and you're stupid because you believe them. They've lied, been caught lying, and do it again, and you still vote for them. Are you not getting this yet? Stupid, stupid sons of bitches. There it is.